Thank you, Jason. There's usually barking in the Browns dog pound. Well, tonight, dogs for real, the four-legged kind, will be at the baseball park. Puppy Palooza returns as the tribe hosts the Kansas City Royals. The event gives fans the opportunity to take their dogs to Progressive Field to enjoy the Indians baseball fun and game. Puppy Palooza starts with a dog parade around the ballpark and other activities as well. A portion of the proceeds, by the way, will be donated to the Cleveland Animal Protective League. The Indians play the Royals. Game time, 7:05 tonight.